Hey folks, welcome back. So today I'm at the suburb of Robinson. Usually houses around here, they cost around the 600,000 mark and above. Some of them can be almost $1 million. So let's check it out, see what goes on around here at Robinson. And Robinson is about 1.7 square kilometers. So it's a small suburb here in Brisbane, and it's not too far from Sunnybank, Nathan's, Compass Griffith University, Coopers Plains, and other suburbs surrounding, so yeah. And Robinson is approximately about 15 minutes drive to and from Brisbane City, downtown Brisbane, so not too far. So forgot to tell you folks, today is the 21st of November 2022 and it's approximately about 27 Celsius, so it is quite warm. It'll get up to 34 Celsius, so it's going to be quite hot as the time goes by. And straight ahead is the Griffith University, straight ahead that way. And that's the suburb of Nathan's. So let me zoom it in a little bit, straight ahead. That's where you get a lot of, that's where all the students goes to the university. So sure, it's a pretty quiet suburb around here, and usually it's like that all over Brisbane. Everybody wants to stay home. You know, they got big houses and they prefer to stay inside or play in the backyard if they've got a swimming pool. Lucky for those. So you got mid-range prices here. You got a little bit slightly 40 years old houses to fully new houses. Just like this one's, they're under construction. So folks, this is in 4K, and watch this in full screen because it looks great and it sounds better too. folks. You can always comment down below the video. Let me know what you think about the suburb of Robinson. It's a pretty nice place too. It's a quiet one too. In Robinson, it's not too far from Sunnybank Shopping Centre, and you got pretty much just everything. And you got like a little park here for families to enjoy. And sure is, there's a lot of parks here in Brisbane. A lot of green space for everybody to enjoy. Check out this trees. This tree is a mango tree. There are different variety of mangoes in Queensland, and I don't know what top of this one is, but it's a mango tree. It's a huge one. There's three of them here, and I don't see any mangoes at the moment, but yeah, it's a pretty big tree. And one mango, it'll cost you around almost $5 just for one big large mango at the supermarket. There we go, Robinson State School. It's a big school. This is the school field. And this house here that you can see, this is the biggest house here in Robinson. This sure will be like a palace. It's like a palace house. That one will cost you around more than $2 or $3 million, Australian dollars. Or a little bit more than that, just slightly. Here's another mango tree. And you've got another park here called the Western Outlook Park. Alright, let's cross over. And this house here that you can see, this one will be around $1.1 million. It all depends how the market it's going at the time of making this video. Here's a new construction house. It's pretty cool. I like this kind of houses. Looks pretty modern. I like that. So the interest rate's going high, and next month in December it's going to be 10% more. So it's not a good time for selling your house. Selling the house you get less, but easy for buyers. Because next month the interest rate's going to go more than 10% at the time of making this video. as I said before, it's 27 Celsius. It's starting to feel a little bit warmer than that at the time goes by. So, yep, it's going to be quite humid. You know, it's tropical weather here in Queensland. You get a lot of thunderstorms, lightning, and hail. Of traffic. not too far from Sunnybank Shopping Centre, so I'm going to wrap up this video for today. And that was the suburb of Robinson, so I hope you enjoyed this video walk, and it's a really nice place. Alright folks, well don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe and hit the bell for notification, so until the next video is coming up, have a great day and peace.